Race 2 here from Roy Toit, and Race 5 in your big bard is the Prequest d'Arabad, another novice and a Grade 3 event. So 2 mile, 3 ferns, very small field, Coletto, Patico, Darren Thompson, Fascination for Josh Sutherland, Last Roll for David Hooley, Shawshanghai for Craig Allen, and Witch's Eyes for Leon Remensburg. Just a very small field of 5, even with all these group races, the top trainers can't fill them up. And into the first, Last Roll that led us over it. So only 2 miles and 3 furlongs to travel here. And big 16 to take, and they're over 2 of them. We all took it well, which is Ice just pecked a little bit on landing there. So Fascination and Last Roll is to in the lead from Coletto, Patico, and Shawshanghai, and which is Ice. We go over the third. We'll take it well. A little slow with Shawshanghai. That's Fascination. Last Roar to the fourth. Take it well, much better jump there by Fascination. And, over the twin fences there, Fascination got himself a 3-4 length advantage from Last Roar, who also took on 3 out of the rest of the pack, which is Witch's Eyes, Coletto, Patico, Shawshanghai. So through the first half mile nearly, and it's Fascination. Josh Sutherland leads by 5 to Last Roar. 3 or 4 back to Shawshanghai, which is Eisen, Coletto, Patico. We're all being hurried along a bit, and a few reminders. Take the 6. Slow jump there by Last Roar. Still Fascination that leads us. Racing down to the next. Takes it well. That'll be the last next time round, I think. Or it could be just one more before the finishing line. Now Fascination. So he wanted to show everybody his horse as he goes past the grandstand. And he'll go out for another circuit. And he's got a 9-10 length advantage from Last Royal. Which is Eyes, Coletto, Patico, and Shawshanghai, which are all together. So Fascination. A bit slow over the 8th. Still got a lead, taking a keen hold now. Circuit to go. Still got an 8-9 length advantage. Chasing Pat, which includes everybody else because we're all still on their feet. Swing left handed now. It's Fascination that still leads with the 9th. Still jumps to the rear by Coletto, Patico, and Shawshanghai. So Last Royal and Witch's Eyes have moved into 2nd and 3rd on their own now. Before jumping to Shawshanghai and Coletto, Patico over the last. So as we come down to the next, Fascination still taking a keen hold, and has allowed Last Roll to get within a couple of lengths now, which is Eyes for company. And a couple back now to Shawshanghai trying to close the gap, and Coletto Patico's not asked for anything as they go over the 10th. So we're in single file now. It's Fascination, Last Roll, which is Eyes, Shawshanghai, and Coletto Patico, just these 5. If they're still on their feet, we'll get a bit of prize money. Over the 11th again, Coletto Patico was a little slow at the rear. So Fascination now asks for a bit more as we approach the final bend. It's Fascination from Last Roar. Go over together. It's Last Roar that jumped it better. So Last Roar takes it up now for David Hooley. On the inside is Fascination trying to fight back. Then you've got Witch's Eyes and Shawshanghai as they go over the 13th. And the 14th, they come quick and fast. Last Roar and Fascination both jump them well. And it's these 2 as they're going to swing. Race left-handed inside the final half mile. It's Last Roar and Fascination. 3 back to Shawshanghai and Witch's Eyes. Coletto Patico has really, he's 8-10 lengths off the pack now. Certainly not going to win from there. And 5th place prize money may well be in the bag for him. So it's Last Roar that takes it up now from Fascination as we come down to a quarter mile and a couple to jump. And it's Last Roar. Went through the top of it. Fascination jumped it better and is up on the inside. So it's Fascination from Last Roar starting to give way. Shawshanghai racing up on the outside. Witch's Eyes trying to make a run of it as they go over the last. And it's still Fascination. But Shawshanghai and Fascination lose 2 in neck and neck. Witch's Eyes still trying to run on. Last Roar's going backwards. But it's Shawshanghai just nosing in front from Fascination. Shawshanghai from Fascination. Fascination trying to fight back on the inside. Shawshanghai, Fascination, and Fascination just that one lunge air and wins. So a win there for Josh Sutherland. Well done. Takes the Quest d'Arabad and the novices hurdle, Group 3. Fascination. Destination, Shawshank Heart, Craig Allen was second, Witch's Eyes for the Old Van Rensburg was third, Last Roll for Dave Tully was fourth, and as I predicted, Coletto Petico for Darren Thompson was fifth.